Well, the Los Angeles Dodgers are for sale this morning. Dodgers owner Frank McCourt battled with his wife, ex-wife, over the team, which is now bankrupt. Last night, McCourt and Major League Baseball agreed to have a court supervise the auction of the team. Start your bidding.